Hey guys, this is Untidy here, and this is my replacement video for Friday. I'm sorry, I should have a video here, but I've just been dealing with so many computer troubles, which I'll outline for you now, because that's the only thing I can think of to fill up a video. So yeah, and I should probably look into the camera, even though I want to look at the lighting. Also, that's my luck too, if I could show... Do I want to... Okay, I'll pick this up. Right there, and that's why the lighting look weird. There's like a random light I was using to fix up my computer, but the light that should be... On it. There you go. That just broke yesterday. I turned on and I should probably get some batteries in that fire alarm. Nah, who needs safety? Actually, I think it might be on, so I just don't know why that's open. But actually, more importantly, I can show it why I still have this up because I'm a mobile webcam. Oh yeah, there's my computer. And it's all disheveled and there's like RAM everywhere and it's all it's all not fun. At least I can still use my big nice monitor. Ooh, do the wave. Coaster. I can still use my big nice monitor plugged into my laptop, which I broke the screen on that, and that's just chilling down here being all broken sad. I just put it down one time to go play drums. It was just like phew. But I've had screen problems with that for a while, so let me see if I can get this back here. I'll take it. And let me fix that real quick. Oh god, no, it looks worse when I take the headset off. Oh wow, that did not help it at all. I'll go with that. Doesn't matter. Though you can see my new headset. I'm not working with my other. I would go get my broken headset, but I've already shown you and cried about all the things that are broken in my life. So, what I want to talk about is how this happened and why there hasn't been. And I think that light's a little too white. White power is not for me. What if I go like that? I'm a very white person. You're gonna have to deal with it. And wait, one more try. One more try. It's better than what I'm gonna get. I got my fancy lighting going on. I got these things. What I was saying, broken computer. So, ever since I got my computer, probably about like 2 months in, it randomly just would, the display would cut out and it would just stop working for a little bit. All I'd have to do is reboot it, everything would be fine. So I was doing that, and then I set something to convert. Actually, like, it was 4 or 5 episodes worth of, Soul Silver Let's Play, which is on my hard drive, so I'm going to try today to get it off the hard drive. I probably should have done this before. I thought the computer would be fixed before and I could just edit it on there. But wow, I do look really, really pale. Oh well, it's the contrast between the dark purple and the dark brown that makes it look so. I'm just actually really white. I'm not this white. I'm not like Snow White and the Seven People. What? You can't call them dwarves. That's offensive. But back on task. Okay, we yeah, shut off randomly. So then I go to convert that like 4 or 5 episodes of Soul Silver that I recorded that I was really happy about. I went to go play drums. Then I came back and I turned on the monitor. It was like no display. So I shook it up. I was like, oh, this is just the problem we've had before. Turned it off. Tried to turn it back on. Didn't turn back on. So I tweaked around and lit it. I tweaked around with it for a little bit and got it to start back up, but there's no display. So I went on Reddit, I post all these things, got pictures, got troubleshooting advice, and they said the problem was most likely dead motherboard. So I sent away for the motherboard. This happened about like a month ago. Sent away for the motherboard, waited like a week and a half, 2 weeks to get it back. Eventually got it back and didn't fix the problem. So that's, I think this was like a week. Yeah, that's gotta be like 2 weeks ago this happened. So 2 weeks ago, I still have the problem. And I'm like, I asked people again, and they originally said that it was either gonna be the motherboard, the processor, or the power supply. So my grandfather comes over. He has his multimeter. He used to be TV repairman for Sears. He comes. He tries the multimeter on it. It seems like the power supply isn't getting current. So we're like, oh, it's the power supply. Send the power supply away. Get it back yesterday? Yeah, I got it back yesterday. And as you can probably tell by my complaint, and also I just moved the camera by pounding this desk. Oh yeah, I'm gonna like slowly hit it back in place. It make this camera work look even worse than it already is. So hit it back in the place. Hit it back in the place. And it doesn't work. So now at this point, the only thing I have left to send back is the processor, which I sent back yesterday. And if it doesn't fix the problem, I have no damn idea what's going on. So I really hope it does. I really hope it's just the processor overheating, which would make sense. I just hope I'm correct. My eyes look like greenish, or maybe I look like I'm looking dreamily into my own eyes, but I'm like looking at the camera, looking at me, looking at you. But I think I'm going to end this off here. So with my filler Friday video, I'm not sure if I'm just going to edit this upload this raw file and not have to edit it, or edit this raw file and not have to upload. No, that's not how that works. Either way, I've been Saves on Title. I hope you enjoyed, and see you guys next week. And next week, if it does the processor, one, I will be so hype. Two, there will be a recap video for Soul Silver, catching everyone back up. Three, I won't be as I'll still be as white. And four, I like making lists. And five, everything will come back next week, and it'll be fantastic. Six is the number after five. Seven is a lucky number, so I should probably end it on that. I've been Saves on Title. I'll see you guys next time.